Growing up on the North Shore of Oahu has been the biggest blessing for me. You're kind of naturally thrown into all these different situations and experiences that you wouldn't really be in anywhere else. You kind of become this well-rounded surfer. Waves like Pipe and Backdoor and Sunset and Haleiwa, which are regarded, you know, as the best waves in the world. I find myself super lucky to be able to surf those waves and get to experience them at a young age. I think that's super cool, and yeah, I'm just blessed to live here. I feel like everybody kind of as a kid says they want to be the best surfer in the world, and as they get older kind of realize like, oh wow, that's kind of like a lot to work for. I just want to be an encouragement to everyone else out there, being wherever God wants me to be and doing whatever God wants me to do. You know, it's my dream to win a world title.